I'm not angry at you for being part of hurting my son. I'm angry at the devil who misguiding you to do such a horrible crime. No, I don't blame you. I'm not angry at you at all. I wish I can go and hug you right now to comfort you for the crime that you mistakenly done. As a father, I feel sorry for your parents. They raised you and they want you to be successful. Your success is their success. Now they have to cry because of your crime that commits my son, my nephew. I forgive you on behalf of Salahuddin and his mother.
I think this may be a good time to take a break. Thank you.
I'm sorry about what happened that day.
Thank you.